Colombo Crusaders make it 1 for 57.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Three runs added in that over. Colombo Crusaders, 1 for 60.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Bowler gets the better of the batsman. Big shout here. Close one, but the umpire says no. End of a good over. Colombo Crusaders, 1 for 62. Going with pace now.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Confident appeal. Worthy shout, but not out. Bowler with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
18.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Not out, says the umpire. And two runs added. Kurunagala killer whales. Move to 4 for 130. Just a fantastic delivery.
Ah, good shot.
Steady over there, Kurunagala killer whales. 4 for 143.
Beaten all ends up by that.
Prince, out for a golden duck. What a huge shame.
Right-hander. That's number
Prince, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Not tempted to play at that one. No runs coming from that over. The left armer is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. Well bowled. That's a maiden over. Front foot drive, out towards the offside here. They will run four, some slick running between the wickets here. Kurunagala killer whales are now 5 for 183. No ball, just overstepping the line there. They appeal, but I'm not sure what for. Umpire not moved by that appeal.
Yeah.
End of the over.
Kurunagala killer whales take their score to 5 for 196. Prince has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Wait. Yes.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudged that one. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good shot. Good timing.
End of the over.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Two runs added.
Good shot, runs for sure. That's a great stroke. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Nice stroke there. Seeing the ball well out there. Some solid shots.
That's the end of the over. Colombo Crusaders need to put... Prince coming back into the attack.
Yes. Thank you.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Four runs there, super shot. Kurunagala killer whales. Move their score to 7 for 200. Overstepping there, no ball. Oh, that hit the batsman at pace. Looked painful. Leaps up and takes a beauty. Superb reflexes. Colombo Crusaders finally managed to take the wicket off. Very nice there from
getting on with the job right away.
Oh. great shot. Three more to the score. One wicket falls in that over. Kurunagala, killer whales. 8 for 241. The off-spinner is coming into the attack. power and precision in that shot.
Plays that well, four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? There's runs on offer. Great shot, superbly played. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Big shout for that one.
Umpire not convinced. Kurunagala killer whales. Had a good over there. What a match. Kurunagala killer whales. Have managed to get the win here, but could have gone either way.